I went to study law because I wanted to solve complex problems, but I wanted, importantly, the solution to be something that would actually tangibly change things, that would actually matter. So law I saw as my skill or tool that I could develop and that I could use in order to create a better environment, whether that be micro or macro. If I'm lucky enough, maybe it's macro, but I'll keep trying until it gets bigger and bigger. The ripple effect, you know?